Should I charge my e-bike after each ride, or should I wait until the battery is completely drained? The battery is one of the most expensive parts of your e-bike. Therefore, you need to take good care of your battery to ensure that you maximize its lifespan, and should know how to charge it properly. In this article, we will discuss several issues around battery charging to help you better understand how to take care of your battery. Should I charge my e-bike after every ride? Usually, you do not have to charge your e-bike after every ride, but the following two situations are additional. First, if the battery capacity is below 40%, then you must charge it to about 80% minus 85%. Or, if you plan to take a long trip the next day, you should charge it 100% for the next day's ride. Charging your battery after every ride will drain its charge cycle at a rate that will actually shorten its life. So instead of charging your e-bike after every ride, charge it when you need it. How often should I charge my e-bike battery? Although you don't need to charge your e-bike after every ride, you should charge it regularly. If you don't use your e-bike for a long period of time, you also need to charge the battery regularly to make sure it will work properly when you need it. When should I charge my e-bike? You need to charge your e-bike in the following cases. 1. The battery charge is below 30%. 2. You will ride the next day. 3. The night before a long ride, it needs to be charged to 100%. 4. It has been idle for a long time, and it has been a month since the last charge. How long should I charge my e-bike battery each time? It depends on how much charge is left in the e-bike battery, how far the battery needs to be charged, and the capacity of the battery. Typically, it takes 3 to 6 hours. Please do not allow your e-bike's battery to be completely depleted. Do not charge your e-bike's battery for a long time either. Can I overcharge my e-bike battery? No, you can't. When the battery reaches 100%, charging will stop. At the same time, the battery capacity starts to drop, and when it reaches 95%, the charger will charge again and charge the battery to 100%. This cycle continues until you unplug the charger. Therefore, overcharging will greatly reduce the battery's charge cycle.